John Hardy was a desperate little man, I believe.